Hello there everyone, my name is Pritam Negi and I welcome you all to my channel. In this video, we're gonna be talking about how to create circular profile picture in Photoshop, and we can use it in many places. For example, in our profile, in our resume, or maybe in some website. So let's get started. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna open the file in our Photoshop. And for example, this one. Now, if this photo is locked, then make sure that this photo is unlocked. In order to check, you need to click here and then click on layer. And here you can see the photo is locked. So I'm gonna click here. And now you can see our photo is unlocked. Then we're gonna go here and here you need to select this option. By default, you will see it as a rectangle. You need to make a left click for a while and then you will see the elliptical marquee tool. Select that tool. Now press shift and start selecting from the upper edge of the photo from where you want it, and press shift and just drag your mouse with left key pressed. If you could not make it in one go, then press Ctrl plus Z and again try to do that. Again, we're gonna press same left click and hold it up, and at the same time we're gonna press shift and again from the top, and you can see perfect. Now release your mouse button. Now make a right click and select feather. Now make this value at 0.1. Now you need to again make a right click and select inverse. Now press delete and you will find the required image. Now you can crop your picture by crop tool. Click here and just use your left mouse button. Crop. After that, click OK. Now our picture is ready to use. The last thing you should do is you need to export your picture as PNG so that we do not lose the transparency. So we're gonna save it as PNG. And that's all. I hope guys I may able to explain you how you can create your circular picture in Photoshop. If yes, then please like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you soon in next tutorial. Till then, bye bye.